35 minutes. 35 minutes. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I can't say good morning because it's not the morning, it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. So in that case, good afternoon. Anyway, welcome back to my channel. I just realized yesterday when I was editing my videos that I don't do like a little like intro, like, you know. So I'm just gonna go ahead and say welcome. If you are new, thank you for tuning into my video. If you are a subscriber and you have been here, thank you for tuning into my video as well. I appreciate you all. I appreciate everyone who watches. Yeah, this has really been like therapy for me, so I'm loving doing this. But yeah, so my name is Kelly Aileen. That is how you pronounce my name. Not Eileen, Aileen. So yeah, welcome to another daily vlog. So as far as today goes, I don't have too much going on today. It is really, let's see, I'll just kind of catch you up to where my day was. I went to the gym this morning. Maybe one day I'll take you guys with me to the gym. And actually went to work just for a couple hours, and now I'm home. So we are going to head out in a little bit to the store. Remember yesterday I said we needed to go to Walmart. So we're gonna go to Walmart today and pick up a couple things there. And also, like I said, went to the gym, went to work, did all of this. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon and I have not eaten a thing. So we're gonna decide what we wanna eat. We don't have anything here to make really that's not frozen. So we'll probably grab some food while we're out. So come along, let's go grab some stuff at Walmart. Let's go get some food. Y'all. Tell me why we are coming back to the same exact place we just ate at on Saturday. Yes, we're going to the same place because our food was so good that we're going back again. We couldn't think of anything else. so we didn't think of anything else we wanted to eat. So since our food was good, we're just going to do it again. And it's like so cute out here in this little area. Let me show you. And that's where we're going to eat, right there. And honestly, oh wait, I'm zoomed in. Let's fix that. And honestly, I'm probably gonna get the same salad I got on Saturday, so we'll see. Thank you, baby. You wanna do inside or outside today? All right, inside it is. Good, how are you? I'll just do a club soda with lime, please. No appetizers, but we already know what we want to eat. I'm going to do the Nashville hot chicken salad. Okay. Can I have extra corn in that? Yep. Okay.
I'm going to do the half rack of baked back ribs.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't get any wings? I was excited for wings. Oh, sorry.
Thank you. Can we put them
in? And on side of
order of the grill barbecue wings. How many come in that?
8, 9.
Okay. And I will take them home and eat them next time. Yes, I'll order of those. Well done. And can I have blue peas with those?
Yep.
And carrots. Thank you.
All in never came. These wings are so good. Mm-hmm. It tastes like they were cooked on the actual grill. It's hot as hell. I don't know what they do to fry it, but that shit is like piping hot.
All right, we are all done eating. Ugh, the food was so good. Those wings, oh my God, those wings were so good. I really should have just ordered the wings because half of the salad went to waste. I don't know about you guys, but I cannot eat a salad that's already been dressed like later on in the day. Like, I can't take it home and try to eat it. Like, no. No wet salads. I don't like that. So, I should have just ordered the wings. But my stomach was bigger than, no. My eyes are bigger than my stomach. That's how it goes. Yeah. All right, so let's go ahead and head to Walmart now so we can get back in the house early because I'm tired today. And I have to be up super early tomorrow. Let's go.
Now they said they had it in store for pickup. And I don't see it, which means we're gonna have to order it. That's a good question. I have this one you put on the thing, but we can't use that.
Walmart did not have what I went for. I went for the water purifier, like the pitcher, by Drew Barrymore, her collection. I have a bunch of her appliances that I bought, and I really like them. I like them a lot. So I wanted the water purifier because our fridge does not have a water purifier in it, and we spend money buying water all the time. So I figured I'd just go ahead and get the purifier, that way I don't have to always buy water. So they didn't have it, so I'm actually about to order it right now. And it sucks because when I looked on the app, they said they had it in the store, which is why I went to the store. Otherwise I would have already ordered it and it probably would have been here by now. But I was like, I'll just go to the store and pick it up. But they didn't have it. So, and it says at the store, told me what aisle it was supposed to be in. It wasn't there. The app lied. So yeah, so I'm about to go ahead and order that. Let's see how long it'll take to come. I don't know, we'll see how long it takes to come. Their stuff usually comes in like a day or two. So I'm gonna order that, and then I'm sitting here, I'm about to edit the vlog that's gonna go up tomorrow. I am holding myself accountable. I think in my last video, I said like I'm calling this my March Madness. So I'm wanting to post pretty much every single day just to kind of force myself out there just to do it, not overthink it, just get the vlogs out there, whatever. So that's what I'm doing. So I'm about to edit the vlog that's gonna go up tomorrow at 9. The water filter. Like how? No, it's saying it can come today. I don't know. Y'all, how is it that they're delivering it to me today? Like, it'll be here in like the next couple of hours. Let's see, it says it's gonna arrive in 3 hours or less. Like, that's crazy. I mean, I have Walmart Plus. I have it because it's free. If you have an American Express, it's free. So I have Walmart Plus. So they're delivering it for free. I did pay $5 for it to get here in the next like 3 hours. But yeah, that is super annoying because it said it's in the store. It's not in the store, but they can deliver it to me, whatever. Anyway, my water pitcher's coming, so I'm excited. All right, now that that's taken care of, let's get this vlog edited. Let's do it. Every day I sit with a weight of justice.
been better, but I don't...
Y'all, how about I just ordered that water purifier. Let me see. What time was that? I promise you it was not that long ago. Let me check my order history. I ordered it at 5:45. That is what time I placed the order. It is 6:20. And the person who's delivering it just called the call box because they're here. What was that? 35 minutes? 35 minutes. Wait, just got a doorbell notification. I think it's here. Thank you. 35 minutes. I went all the way to the store. The way I feel right now, I went all the way to the store to get this freaking water purifier for them not to have it, even though it said they had it, just for me to order it on the app from my living room and it show up at my front door in 35 minutes. Shout out to Walmart Plus. So, I mean, I can't be too mad because I really wanted to get it today. And shall we open it? Let's open it. And maybe we'll set it up and put some water in it and put it in the fridge. And honestly, the reason that I wasn't pressed to like get a water filter is because I don't really like cold water. I prefer my water to be room temperature. So, but I don't know. I mean, I can drink cold water. I just feel like I drink more water if it's room temperature. So, anyhow, let's move that out of the way. So here it is. It's just like a regular water filter, but it's so pretty. The color that I got everything in is the white color. The white color is called white icing. So, yeah, that's it. It really is just like, ow, I cut myself on this. Ugh. It really is just like a water pitcher. And it came with a pure water filter. So that's good. So yeah, this is a collab with Pure. So the Pure filter is included. So that's good. Certified to reduce 2 times more chemical and physical substances than Brita. They claim to do better than Brita. We'll see. All right, so let's see the water filter. Go up, move it like that. All right, yeah, I'm gonna have to wash this and stuff. And honestly, I don't know how to open it to even figure out where you put the water filter. Maybe, okay, I see where the water filter goes, but I need to wash this first. So I'm gonna, came with directions, wonderful. So I'm gonna soak this in some water, put some cleaning products in there to clean it first, and then I'll fill it with water a little bit later. I'm still editing. You guys saw me editing just a little bit. I didn't get very far. Before you know it, they were showing up at my door with my water filter. Ooh. So by the way, I wanted to show you guys the roses. You can kind of see them already, but I want to give you guys a better look at them. Like, look how they are flourishing. I'm telling you, do not sleep on Publix flowers. Publix, if you have a Publix where you are, don't sleep on their flowers. They're so good. Do yourself a favor, buy you some. And again, I paid $11.99 for 2 dozen. Can't beat it. All right, let me get back to work because I need to go to sleep early tonight. Holy night.